Old Joe Donnelly keeps talking big on outsourcing. Here's Joe.
They want to pay $3 an hour in Mexico and then ship those products back to America to people who are making decent wages.
But Donnelly's own family business got caught outsourcing jobs to Mexico. And get this, according to job postings, workers at the Donnelly's Mexican factory got paid, you guessed it, $3 an hour. $3 an hour. Donnelly made up to $80,000 from his family business, lining his pockets while American jobs were outsourced to Mexico. So when Donnelly says this about outsourcing,
it's unpatriotic, it's shameful, and it's un-American.
Remember, he's talking about himself. Just say no to Mexico Joe Donnelly. Senate leadership unpaid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising, not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee. www.senateleadershipfund.org.